friends, Merry Christmas to all my viewers. This time, Santa is disguised in form of Simply Jain. We have an amazing dessert in store for you. So let's get started.
Ingredients required for a no-bake cookie and cream bars are crushed Oreo, chopped Oreos, white chocolate, butter, cream cheese, and dark chocolate. First, we'll take 12 Oreo biscuits and just blend it in a blender. In that, add 2 tablespoons melted butter and just mix this mixture. If you don't have a blender, you can just use a Ziploc bag. Put the biscuits inside and crush it with a rolling pin or with your hands. Now take a container in which you'll want to set your bars. Just cover it with a parchment or a butter paper. Put the mixture inside and spread it evenly. I'm going to use my hand. The thickness of this depends on you all. I don't want it too thick, so I'm going to spread it thinly. This is done. Take 125 grams of white chocolate and now just chop it into small pieces and melt it. You can either do it on double boiler or microwave it. I've melted a white chocolate and this should be the consistency of it. Now 70 grams of cream cheese, just whisk it. And it should be at room temperature. Okay, this is done. Now we are just going to add the melted chocolate in this. Whisk it again. In this, we'll add around 6 chopped Oreo biscuits. This has almost started setting. Now, just spread this on your Oreo base mixture. Now, we'll just put some chopped Oreo biscuits. So this would be roughly 2 biscuits. Meanwhile, we'll just melt a dark chocolate and garnish it on top of it. I have melted a dark chocolate. Now just put it in a piping bag and then we will garnish it. Now just drizzle it. And allow it to set for 1 hour in refrigerator. Once it sets for around 1-1.5 hours, we are just going to cut it into small pieces. Our cookies and cream bars are ready.
Our Christmas delights are ready. Make them soon and binge on them. Don't forget to subscribe to Simply Jain for a new recipe every Tuesday.